The Twi'lek people welcome us to Ryloth, where the planet's rotation has created two vastly different regions, one of perpetual light and one of perpetual darkness. Now, judging by the blinding sun overhead, I'd have to say we're in the Bright Lands. And it's hot out here, folks, worse than Tatooine. Luckily, we're in the coolest region of the Bright Lands, so hopefully our racers won't overheat too quickly. Strange territory, but perfect for a pod race. Be sure to watch for the great tusks, one of this area's most well-known features. And then it's out to the crater sea, where we're sure to see some great combat action. So hold on tight. He's sure playing rough. Oh, look at that abuse. We've got an unhappy hometown crowd here as Mahonik goes down. That's gotta be one expensive repair bill. Oh, is there a big droid in the house? Looks like it's all over for Gasgato. And look at Doug Bolt, really bashing up the competition. Successful attack! Sure hope that guy's got insurance. Oh, race her down. Four, Clegg Holdfast, taking a beating out there. Watto's repair bay. Oh, and Clegg Holdfast goes down. Doug Bolt takes first.
special order apart. I'll do it for you.